Miss Riyaq Ibrahim. Riyaq Ibrahim Ahmed, being the sister of Fatuma Getty, be it the religion, be it the community, be it the blood, I would like to talk about the incident that took place at the parliamentary residence. Whatever happened to Fatuma Getty was totally wrong. And what Rashid Qasim has done to her was totally wrong. This message goes to Rashid Qasim. How could you stoop so low that you raise your hand to a woman? What if she was your sister? What if she was your sister? She was your mother? She was your wife? Will you have done the same to her? No. There are many other ways to deal with matters concerning politics. But
what is up in the woman?
How could you do that? We are in 21st century where the women are empowered over the men. We are not going to tolerate male chauvinism and egocentric. We are here to fight. Fatuma Getty, this message goes to you. We are here to support you. We are your people. We are here to support you.
We are sisters, stood up, your brothers.
Stood up,
your mothers.
And prove this man wrong. Stood up and prove this man wrong. Previously, I was never interested in politicians. But what that man did to Fatuma Getty gave me inspiration and encouragement. Fatuma Getty,
join the politics.
You are my role model. You are my mentor. You are my role model. You are my mentor. I never believed in myself previously, but now, due to the incident that happened, I got inspiration and encouragement. We are not going to accept any apology as Ogaden community, especially Bagari.
Yes.
And I want to tell Rashid Qasim, when a woman, you might see us weak, but when a woman tries to revenge, the whole world will bow down for her, because the woman has the power of trickery. If she can change the mind of a man in a second, what do you think she can do? She can do many things. She can do many things. I would also like to say to the women who are involved in the politics, you have to support that girl. You have to support Fatuma Getty. You have to support her.